right down the street from that fire, a serious crash left two people dead. It happened along Baltimore National Pike and Winters Lane around 5:30 Friday afternoon. Baltimore County officials tell WJZ the driver of a Nissan Altima was trying to make a left turn onto Pine Street when it was hit by a Toyota Scion. The driver and passenger of the Altima died in that crash.